हेलो क्लास, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट कॉमर्स क्लास 10 चैप्टर फाइनल अकाउंट. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू द ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट एंड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट. आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस सम इम्पॉर्टेंट थ्योरिकल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ऑफ ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट्स एंड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट. दिस क्वेश्चन हैज़ बीन टेकन फ्रॉम HM पब्लिकेशन. And this is the first question. Question is, following are the balance taken from the book of Shri Naval on 31st March 1990. Prepare a trading and profit and loss account. In this question, we have to prepare trading account and profit and loss account. And I know that in trading account, we have to recorded all the transaction which are our direct expenses and direct income. Opening, closing, and the profit and loss accounts, we have to record it. We have to enter all the transaction, all the things which are related to the indirect expenses. It means that those expenses which are expended for the sale of the goods, and trading account, all expenses, those expenses which are expended for the purchase of the goods. Then in this question we have given some points are given, that is opening stock, purchases, sales, purchase return, sales return, carriage inward and carriage outward, printing charges, wages, salary, miscellaneous expenses, rent and taxes. Trading account. In a trading account, we know that firstly we have to record our opening stock. The opening stock amount is 20,000, and then we have to add purchases. Purchases amount is also given, that is 40,000, and we have to less purchase return. Sorry, यहाँ पे purchase return है, PNR है. Purchase return कितना दिया हुआ है? 2,000. तो 40,000 में 2,000 लेस करेंगे, 38,000 हो जाएगा. वेजेस इज गिवेन 750s, एंड कैरेज इनवर्ड रिकॉर्डेड इनटू द ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट, एंड कैरेज आउटवर्ड रिकॉर्डेड इनटू द प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट एट द साइड ऑफ द बैलेंस शीट. आई हैव मिस दिस. देयर इज अ रिटन अ पर्टिकुलर अमाउंट एंड देन सेल अमाउंट इज गिवेन 70,000 एंड सेल्स रिटर्न इज 2,500. देन वी डिडक्ट फ्रॉम द सेल्स माइनस सेल्स रिटर्न, देन वी विल गेट 69,000. क्लोजिंग स्टॉक इज ऑल्सो गिवेन इन द क्वेश्चन, दैट इज 7,500. Then we add all this the credit side, that is a total is a 76,500, and we subtract from the debit and credit side, then we will get gross profit, because the credit side is more than the debit side. When we subtract from the 76,500 minus added all the amount is 20,000, 38,000, 750 and 1,600. We add all these amount and subtracted from the 76,500. Then we will get 16,150 rupees. That is a gross profit, and this gross profit is transferred to the profit and loss account. So I hope you can understand very well about the trading account. Then in the second part of the question, we have to maintain, we have to prepare profit and loss account. In the profit and loss account, we note that all the expenses are recorded into the debit side and all the income are recorded into the credit side. And in credit side, when the profit are recorded into trading account, that will be transferred to the profit and loss account on the side of the credit. That is a 16,150 rupees. And salary is given in the questions, rent and taxes, miscellaneous expenses, printing charges, carriage outward. All these are given because all these expenses which are expend for the sale of the goods. We add all this amount and subtract it from the 16,150 rupees, then we will get 8,200. That is the net profit, and net profit is transferred to the capital account of the an entrepreneurial business man. I hope you can understand very well. You have any doubt, you can ask me question, and you have to solve some question related to the trading account and profit and loss account. You have any doubt in any concept related to these two points, trading account and profit and loss account, then you can ask me.